Joe Roberts on drums, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah.